Taklava, tsunami, sumi, tsunami. Taklava, tsunami, sumi, tsunami. Taklava, tsunami, sumi, tsunami. Taklava, tsunami, sumi, tsunami.
Big event, front row seats to view lava for several people who all helped out. I wasn't the only one here doing this. One night the SO2 got so heavy that everyone had to leave. We had a fire at the Ohana house, went down there and put it out, and on my way back a big cloud swept in and I took one inhale and there was no air in it. Like, we gotta get out of here. Drove out of there. It happened during the daytime the next time of the day. For the most part, someone was always there putting out these fires. Lava bombs had waned to a point where they weren't even really happening. They weren't hitting the house. They were still shooting, but they were going in other directions. There was one mean, nasty vent down low that had been a problem the whole time. And it shot up a lava bomb. Instead of straight up, it shot it in a horizontal direction right between the roof and the handrail of one eye, and it hit me as I was talking on the phone, and my ankle snapped my leg in half towards my ankle and foot, and my leg were hitting ever had in my body in my life. And I've been hit by big waves and various things. That was just incredibly powerful and hot. It burnt too, yeah.